The learners were itching to use the machines from the day that they were delivered, and they haven't failed us. They're a superb machine to use. So are we happy that we've chosen XYZ? We certainly are, definitely yes. Hi, I'm Craig Munn. I'm Deputy Head of Engineering at Canterbury College. Day-to-day role is ranging from teaching to demonstrating to maintaining workshops, making sure health and safety is followed, making sure that learners are engaging in their study programme. Our campus is approximately 1,500 students, 1,500 learners and 800 staff. Our engineering department is 155 students and 9 staff. 2021, we received £500,000 from government funding. This has resulted in us buying a large number of computerised CNC machines ready for industry. With this funding, we've brought 25 XYZ machines, which are dotted across Canterbury, Ashford and Dover, across the whole EKC Group. Although these machines are similar, they still differ. They are intended to prepare the students to be proficient in industry and allow the students and the learners to visit cross campus to use these different machines.
So I'm Tom Marshallsay. I'm an area sales manager for XYZ in the southeast. So the college has come to us because they've realised that XYZ are well established in education. So they made a tender and we were up against other machine tool companies as well. But as we spoke to them, I think they realised the benefits of coming to XYZ, and here we are now with all the machines in all the colleges. So there's a mixture. So there's a mixture of ProTrack and a mixture of Siemens machines. So you've got the 500LR in Ashford and Dover. You've got CT52LR also in Ashford and Dover. Ashford also have an array of manual machines. And you can see the two torques behind me in Canterbury and with a 1530PS as well. So I think the reason that we won the business with the colleges is down to the control systems, the simplicity of the machines, the fact that they're industry standard, so the students can come in here, get confident on machines, and then go straight out into industry, ready to run machines, which is perfect. You know, I never got that in my college experience, so I think for students here, it'll be a really big thing. And I think the support that XYZ brings with the helping teachers, teaching the teachers how to use the controls, is massive, really, really big.
I'm Takutsu Chauruka and I'm an apprentice at Amja Allen Castings and Machining. I travel from Ashford to Canterbury College to study machining, which I do using manuals or the new CNC machines that are very new to the college. These ones are pretty good because mostly you don't have to do the thinking about programming because it's mostly conversational. So all you have to do is put in the numbers, what you want, and the machine will do the rest. Also, what's really good is the offline is you can program on a computer, then send the program directly to the machine using the Ethernet. For manual, it's mostly the doing it by hand, but with the CNCs, you can do more complex jobs like rigid tapping, which you can't mostly do on a manual. And you can also do complex parts like concave profiles.
Hi, I'm Liam Harkett. I'm an apprentice at Canterbury College. My workplace is Instro Precision in Sandwich. I am an apprentice machinist, so that involves setting and operating CNC machines using manual mills and manual lathes. I also am learning to use CMM measuring machines that allows me to do piece part inspection along with various other things. I have a basic level like training on the XYZ machines. I've used them for small little parts, not too intricate. Just basic learning to set the datum so that you can use the machine in setting up. Learn to use the conversational programming. So you tell it what you want it to do and it writes the program for you. Rather than the old way of you having to tell the machine what you want it to do, it helps you and allows you to program a machine much easier. and more efficiently. Prototrack control panel is very user-friendly, which I think is a good concept for apprentices to use.
One of the things that I really love of the prototypes is it has a DFX converter, which makes it easier when programming, because all you have to do is put your drawing inside of it, and all you have to do is select the fixtures that you want to be machined, and the machine will do the rest for you.
So the prime benefit for us using these machines is to train up the next generation of employees to fulfill the skill gap that's currently in the market. We chose the XYZ machines because they really are everywhere. They've equipped our apprentices and our full-time learners to be able to get a job in any workshop out in industry. XYZ have produced some excellent technical help. Tom has helped train our staff ready to teaching the learners and has been there on hand to help us out when we've had any technical issues at all. The learners were itching to use the machines from the day that they were delivered, and they haven't failed us. They're a superb machine to use.